the crab I'm going to show you here is the Chesapeake blue crab, which are a big business for the area. They live in Chesapeake Bay only, which is where they, how they got their name. They're a big business for Chesapeake fishermen, and they bring in $50 million annually. Now that's enough to buy a lot of cars. But I don't think these guys need their own forms of transportation, do you?